Hello?
Hi, this is Darvin Schlong. I'm calling from Premier Entertainment. I was looking for Justin.
Yes, Justin.
Hey, Justin, how you doing? I just want to confirm with you that the entertainer is en route to your party and we should be all ready to go, okay? Call me if there's a problem.
All right. Thank you. I appreciate that, man.
No problem. And just letting you know, I spoke with him before he left and he is pumped and ready to perform and show off the full Bronco. So don't worry about that.
The full Bronco.
Yeah, the full Bronco.
I don't know what that is. What is that?
Oh, interesting. It's interesting that you booked him when you haven't heard of the full Bronco. That's Jonad's signature move.
Who's Jonad? You got me confused a little bit. I don't know what you're talking about.
Jonad's, that's who you booked for your party, correct? He's our premier adult entertainer.
What are you saying? You said adult entertainment.
Yeah, this is a bachelorette party, right? He comes dressed as a cowboy and performs the full Bronco for the ladies.
No. This is no bachelorette party. This is for my son. He's six. I booked him to do magic tricks.
Oh, well, Joe does do magic tricks, but probably not the kind suitable for a six-year-old's birthday party.
Hey, man, I don't need no freak show, all right? This is for my son. There's gonna be kids there. I don't need nobody getting naked in front of the little, but no, I don't need none of that, okay?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
You understand what I'm saying? I don't need none of that.
Yeah, I do. I just figured out what happened. I accidentally put the wrong address and party contact down on my list, so I sent over Joe Nads, who
Well,
is.
whoever the f Joe Naz is, you got to call him, let him know, turn around and go where he needs to go. He need to fix that.
He does have some ping pong balls with him for his magic trick that he normally does, but he's not gonna do that.
I paid you money for a magician, not a stripper.
Yes, you're right. You're right. And unfortunately, I sent that magician to a bachelorette party.
Well, mother, you need to fix it. If not, they need to fire you,
Okay,
okay?
well.
Because somebody gonna get their ass whooped.
Okay, I understand that you're angry, but let's try to work with this situation, okay? I can't get a hold of Jonad's on the phone because he doesn't answer his phone when he's about to.
You mean work with the situation? It's gonna be a stripper dancing in front of little kids. How the
Well.
you supposed to work with that?
Well, the good news is he does have a cowboy outfit on. Kids like cowboys, so that's good.
You think this funny? You think this funny? Are you a magician, huh? I'm gonna magically whoop your. Where you at?
Well, no,
Where are you?
I'd prefer that that didn't happen.
I prefer that this cowboy freak don't come to the party.
You know, sir, I really don't see the problem. If you're gonna be there, you can just tell him yourself and turn him away, and we'll
What
even.
the f I say, man? I'm not at the party, okay? My ex-wife is there. I'm in charge for the entertainment. Okay, you got me looking like a f-ing idiot. Okay? I'm already
Oh,
going through
wow.
bullshit with the woman already. You gonna have the stripper come over there and f my life up even some more? Huh?
Wow. Okay, the plot thickens, I guess. Jeez, I
The
thought you were
plot
gonna be there
thickens.
too.
You an imbecile. That's what you are. You a moron. I'm not going to the party. I'm coming to see you. That's where I'm going. All
Okay.
right? Where are you at?
Well, you know what? Yes, come down, see me, and I will give you a 5% coupon for your next rental from us because this is bad.
You know, keep laughing. Keep laughing. You're going to need a 5% coupon to get my foot out your ass. That's what you're going to need. You think it's a joke to send strippers to a little six-year-old birthday party? Yeah? You f***ing idiot. You're a
Well,
moron.
I don't think that's a joke, but I do think this phone call is a joke because it's a prank phone call.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about, man?
This is actually Jubal from Brook and Jubal in the morning doing a phone tap on you. Your friend John set you up.
What?
It's a joke. He told us that you were in charge of the entertainment for your kid's party today, and he wanted to freak you out.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm at work. I'm about to f around and get fired. Yelling at tall, goofy ass. Oh, sh man, I'm already going through a divorce with this woman. Thinking some dude named Joe Nash going to the birthday party. You got me thinking that some cowboy about to f my ex-wife.
Well, it's called the full
Man.
Bronco. It's called the full Bronco.
Hey, dog, whatever it is, I don't want it, okay?